qui andiamo a fare il mesino. Quando che va? Oh yeah. Come si chiama il museum? Illusional something something.
The illusion.
Trying to remember where we parked. Okay. See over there. To the Illusional Museum. Kick it, where we at? She's like, I don't know. I don't know. That's where you go if you want to take the septa. If you want to take the bus. Do we have to cross here? Hmm?
It's cold.
You can handle it. You can handle it.
How much degrees is it?
Huh?
How many degrees?
Like 50 something. It's not cold. Just a little. Where's the museum?
I think.
It's on this side of the road or like the other side of the road? Nice and calm today. You excited, Mia? You don't look too excited. You like your mother. Look at mommy running. You're already late. Why are you running?
Oh.
I don't know. Your short legs ain't helping, right? What is this? See, American? A whole new life. What is that?
Why are you so?
Stop being embarrassed.
Yo creo que allá adentro no se puede.
Huh? ¿Qué?
Allá adentro yo creo que no se puede.
Pero vale.
Yeah, I'll
go over. Did I photo? Huh? What's on? No, that was the thing I stepped on. Do I have to put the GPS or?
Okay.
Do I have to put the GPS to know where the
Míralo ahí, lo dice.
Where?
Mueve la cabeza.
Espérate. Wait. Dale.
Mira este.
Go in. There you go. Go that way more. Yeah. Okay, don't think too much. Mia. See? Yeah. Take your time.
Look, there's many Mias. Look.
Let me see. Mira, esta no es la expectativa. Think outside the box. Ven, entra. That's the first one. Spin it. All right, let's go.
Mira que dice. Para la foto, sale algo.
We just came out of the Museum of Illusion here in Center City in Philadelphia. We have a nice trumpet player over there. City of Philadelphia. I like the sound of that. How about you, Mia? Should go over there and explore. KK, you have fun? Huh? What was your favorite? Which one? What? The restaurant? Upside down restaurant? What are you looking at? Huh?
You are going to an abandoned place. Wait a minute. I will show you. This is an abandoned place from the Congo. 1960s. Let's see what we find out here. This is under the ground. As you can see, they're under the ground. Let's see. Oh crap, it's just a parking lot.
Man, whatever. Bye.